So we're back. We're sitting here in the first day of the gun season in Illinois. Gretchen shot at a doe this morning. Didn't get it. Wind blew the bullet. But pretty sure we're gonna see something this evening and get a good shot off and blister a big old deer. Or we're gonna blister some beer. But this is my view from out here. Sweet. Got little side angles. Right there. So trusty. 50 cal. Black powder. CV Wolf. but yeah, we're hoping for a big buck now. Later.